Took from his head the thorny crown and wrapped him in a linen gown, then laid him down to rest inside the tomb. Three days went by.